Relationships affect every aspect of our lives, for better or for worse. Studies show that people in bad relationships are more likely to suffer stress, mental fatigue, and heart disease, leading to high blood pressure and heart attacks. While healthy relationships can lower the risk of heart disease and stress, creating a more productive and fulfilling lifestyle. That's why knowing how to communicate with your mate is not only important for a healthy relationship, but it's also important for a healthy life. Author Sylvia Daniels, through her inspiring book, Love Conversations, Christian Perspectives About Love and Relationships, helps readers learn to better understand their partners and more effectively communicate with one another. Whether you're single, married, or divorced, through this life-changing book, you'll discover the key to building a healthy, lasting relationship, and you'll learn how to be happy while single. You'll also gain insight into the perspective of others and their views on relationships.
Love Conversations gave me an opportunity to measure and compare my own perspective, my own vision of what I think a good man or a good woman is, to what other folks had to say as well.
When the author talks about a good man or a good woman, I was able to see that with the interviews within the book, there were really a lot of different aspects that people have when they're looking for those qualities for people. And so it was interesting to get those different perspectives on what people are looking for in a good man or a good woman.
You'll read true stories and real testimonials from real people about their experiences regarding being single, dating, getting married, and even being divorced.
A reader should read this book because there's so many different scenarios that are real life. This is not just made up in fiction. These are real life testimonials that really help you put things in perspective.
You'll get real perspectives about things that people actually face every day, but won't necessarily talk about.
Find out what members of the opposite sex had to say about a number of questions that many are afraid to ask, as author Sylvia Daniels goes boldly where few tend to tread, by asking hard-hitting questions to a group of men and women ranging in age and financial status.
I thought what was so fascinating about the book was the author would have these audacious questions to men that you wouldn't think of asking on a day-to-day topic, like having a lunch or a get-together, and you're like, so, what do you think about X?
I learned a lot from writing Love Conversations. To be honest, I'll tell you, I learned things that about men and their perspectives that I really didn't know.
It was very important for me to see men's opinions and thoughts reflected in Love Conversations, just based on the grounds that most of your love-associated books excludes the thought or the psyche of men. So I believe this one was all inclusive. This one included both viewpoints of the male and female, not taking a biased stand on either.
Gain the tools that you need to identify the type of relationship that works best for you and learn how to have bold, transparent conversations about relationships.
I have a very strong personality and would kind of just bulldoze over a lot of people, and so my relationships didn't last very long, and so it's important to me to find someone who was complementary to my personality, had the same values as me, and didn't diminish the aspirations that I had in life.
Written to inspire people to be honest about what they want and really need in life, Love Conversations covers bold discussions like living a happy single life, toxic marriages and divorce, infidelity, communication styles, being the best you for yourself and your partner, what men and women are really looking for in a mate, and so much more.
In the book, the author talks about good competition, you know, couples out loving each other.
The book really made me think to myself, how can I be a better wife to my husband? How can I be a better friend to my friends? How can I be better?
Get the gift of transparency and honesty about life, love, and relationships with Sylvia Daniels' Love Conversations, Christian Perspectives About Love and Relationships, and experience the type of relationship you've always dreamt of. This powerful book challenges readers to consider God's heart about how we deal with ourselves and others. Bring in the new year with real talk, real life, real love conversations. Available now on loveconversations.love, Amazon, and Kindle.